The unseen hand that rules your world continues to demand the spilling of blood. They have to be obeyed at any cost. You will see much more killing of innocent people as they go about living life on Earth. Mind control is a powerful tool. It is used on victims to carry out carefully planned killings of innocent people. Though many of these are false flags, TV is used to create enough fear that you will agree to whatever laws are advised for your safety. Learn to distinguish between the false flags and the actual killings. Those who want to take over the Earth have no respect or need for the human race. I have pointed out, many times, that everything you have learned both at school and university, is not true. It's not just not true. It was designed to control your minds. Comment from Veronica. The great, late, Dr. John Mack, pointed out to me that he was delighted to know that my mind had not been contaminated by a university education. Once you open the door to truth, you will find all the answers that had eluded you until now. Look at the seats of power and see all the symbols of black magic that are displayed all around them. It is all there, in plain sight. Until now, you were asleep to them. There are good people in your world who have awakened and researched the truth. It is their wish to share it with you. Michael Sarian is an expert on the dark arts that are used to control you. Michael grew up in Belfast, Northern Ireland. He experienced, firsthand, the corruption and the mind control that was used to keep that conflict going. Michael was just a boy when he began his research. In his YouTube presentation, Nephilim Reptilian Anunnaki Endgame, he explains everything you need to know. His work is of great value to the awakening of mankind. I ask that you take time to look at history of Christianity, how Christianity was invented. I have pointed out to you, many times, that the Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, of the Roman Catholic Church, never existed. This presentation gives the proof you need to know the truth. Roman Catholicism is all based on lies. It has controlled your world for 2,000 years through fear. How evil were these people to have created the fear of hell? They mind-controlled the masses. They still do. What you need to know is that it is all based on lies. There was no cross and no crucifixion which they so loved to display to make you feel guilty. You are not born in sin. You are born through the loving union of man and woman. These people hate humanity. They want to wipe it out. You need to return to the religion of love that existed before Rome took over. They are taking steps now to bring about the destruction of life as you know it. This is why I implore you to open up to the truth. Do not sleepwalk to your own annihilation. You need to know who the Illuminati are, and how they manage to openly control humanity, also who they answer to. Just because someone looks like you, it does not mean that they are like you. There are species on Earth which want the Earth for themselves. Their plan is to remove humanity so that they are free to live as they wish. They do not want to have to maintain the human form forever. You need to understand all this, so you can protect you and yours. You must have wondered who the Illuminati are, etc. I suggest you look at how the Illuminati were created, as this will explain their origins. You do not have time to waste. Turn off your TV and prepare to ensure that humanity survives. Forewarned is forearmed. Ensure you never fall for the lies again. Release the good energy from the Earth through the ley lines. This will stop the evil ones in their tracks. They cannot exist in the light. When every country releases the good energy, everything will change. You do not need guns and tanks, just use your intention to bring forward the light through the ley lines. It is yours to release. I ask the people of Ireland to release the energy of Ireland, especially at Tara. This will make a huge difference. Use the power of intention to release those who are mind-controlled without their knowledge, and are used by the Cabal to carry out its plans. Once all the controls are removed, you will then step into your own innate power once more, and you will feel complete. My dear, trust that the right outcome will occur. These are difficult times. You need to rest. Be kind to yourself. Always, you're adoring.